Roppongi Hills Library. It's pretty full this evening, January the 8th. It's about 4 o'clock in the evening.